Golu and Raji.
Why?
Brother and sister.
So loud. Is that loud on your guys' end?
And this was their whole world. This one small carnival. The other performers were their friends, their only family. This was home. On that day before their performance, Raji took her brother aside. Did you forget, little brother? She asked him. And she tied a rakhi to his hand. For it was the feast of Raksha Bandhan. Although it was a feast day, they still had...
It is nice art style. It's loud on my end. I don't know if it's loud on your end.
...and tumbled for the crowd.
This is just the intro. I think it changes completely, too.
While Golu told his puppet tales of ancient times...
Okay,
when
cool.
...demons walked the lands. A long, long time ago, a demon did penance. For showing such devotion, Brahma blessed him with immortality and a mighty weapon of all. Upon receiving, he united the demons to wage a war. Bhumi Devi urged him to stop. He killed her, ruthlessly, without thought. This angered Shiva greatly, and he stomped, dividing the continents. And the demons were forever lost. But as he spoke, the skies darkened and the earth shook. And other figures dressed as demons strode through the crowd. These were not masks. This was not a child's tale. The demons turned to slaughter. Raji tried to reach her brother. He'd been hurt, and he was scared, and she knew she must protect him. But in that moment, Raji failed, for the Garasura demons took Golu from her.
Well, I'm pretty sure if he smashed her with that club, she's done for.
Raji, awake, my child.
Wow. We went from that to this. Apologize, guys. It's one of these slow games, huh? Hey, Nick, buddy. Oh, I'd love to be able to run. Come on, let me run. Oh, finally run.
She is so young.
A child. Remember Shiva's words.
It is so much weight to put on the shoulders of a mortal. Is this wood strong enough?
Time will tell. Her brother and the other children had been seized by the Garasura. I told her that she must be strong. Her journey would be difficult and full of unknowns.
Wow. Golly.
I blessed her with the Trishul. My most
hey, buddy, how are you doing?
That Shiva had given to me.
Don't mind me, guys. This, I don't know what's wrong with me.
Dignity and strength would save her brother.
Guess they got me this weapon. It just disappeared. What? Give me my weapon. Said B. I hate B. Really? Okay, I see what I gotta do.
Must be tempered, but without that fire, she would have already given up.
No, I'm pretty sure it's the
mortals would not be brave enough to climb.
Our Raji has no fear of heights. Watch.
Did not work out well for me, did it? Are you saying I could just have...
There, see? She is learning to think and to use the skills of her childhood.
It is one thing to climb a pole and quite another to face a demon.
Huh.
To save her brother, Raji must face the demons. She held the Trishul, and it was a gift of great power. It was blessed by Brahma, Vishnu, and Shiva, and would help her stand against her terrible foe.
Yeah, we'll see.
But it was also a great responsibility.
I feel like I'm watching a cartoon.
She would need strength, courage.
She'll have to eat the children. Oh, my bad.
Have any of you seen my brother?
Oh.
Go now, before they come back.
I guess I'm supposed to go this way.
Where are you taking him?
Poor child.
She will find a way.
Oh, I found a way. I got me a weapon. Don't like how I can't move the camera.
Why are you doing this?
Oh,
Golu!
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 Just that.
Hear your pulse, the beating of a war drum. Feel your heart quicken. Strength flow through you. Fight, Raji. Be the warrior. Demon reeling. Now she will bring an end to him.
Jaima!
This door is weaker than the other, and the Trishul is a most versatile weapon.
Cameras. Yeah, I don't know. That's really weird.
You see, my daughter? They are not as strong as you. But beware,
foes will be foolish enough to let you so close.
I agree. I just... I don't know, man.
Watch this. She's a circus performer, Raji. See what she can do.
I can die to my... all of my death. That's what they wanted to see, huh? How dare they. Yeah, the camera angles are messing with me, man. That's for sure. Ah, crap! Why would I want to jump down, man? Dude, I didn't jump! Stupid thing. Look, seriously? That's it. I rings out of my mouth. You shouldn't do that to me. I'm not actually pushing a button down there. There we go. What's everybody doing? Find me, guys. I'm gonna die here. What the heck is happening here? Okay.
The mandala shows each person their past.
There is always a purpose to such visions.
There is? I don't know. Okay. This is weird. No one told me this was a puzzle game. Tell me I have to solve that thing. I have to solve it. Really? Ah. Okay, so that's how we do this.
Amrit Bund, the golden nectar, the fruits of a demon gill. Its power will heal your wounds.
Where am I supposed to go now? There's no map. Right, so they expect me to go back. AMD Computing. How you doing, buddy? I died. I'm not sure where it expects me to go. Hey, thanks for the follow. Super big koala. Alright, we killed it. I guess. Really? food.
Shrine to Kali.
Your sister's shrines are fed by violence. Raji can make use of that if she's careful.
Oh. Another round.
You must admit, she shows promise.
She doesn't.
You will need battle skills. That is so true. And they will be sorely tested. But that is not what I meant.
When I'm tired of this.
She was strong. Mahishasura, the shapeshifter. This is the moment when he was granted the boon by Brahma. No man could. And here, Mahishasura seized the heavens, unkillable, defeating and driving out all the devas, and even Indra himself. Your birth, Durga. The devas knew it was their only chance to create a being capable of destroying their foe. All you forced him back. I remember it well. You on a lion's back, the killing blow struck with the threshold. Mahishasura had shaken the heavens themselves. The battle light.
What? I just did that.
happened here?
She can feel the foulness of this place.
You are surprised? Mahabalasura's demons have warped one of the holy trees of Bhumi Devi. This is why Shiva imprisoned him, to stop such corruption.
What is corruption? All things change.
I'm gonna die, man. This is ridiculous. Okay. Really? I don't know, man. Oh, excuse me. I was closer. Killing my hands, though. Can I break those, man? Oh, my hand's swelling up.
Oh.
This is it's an awesome looking game, it's just the controls are really unfortunate. Or I just suck today because I don't feel that great. Yeah, they're not that bad, but I mean, I've definitely seen better. I think it's more of the camera angles, also. Check some. Let's look at controls. Switch weapons. Favor the gods. Oh, I favor the gods. Come on. I like to favor the gods. Won't let me favor the gods. Man. Jump, dude. I don't get it, dude. Be able to jump with no problem. You can't jump at all. I would like to know. I did. For some reason, it won't let me jump at certain parts. Yeah, a bit finicky. I'm gonna step away for 1 second, guys. Dude, dodge that purple crap, man. Justin. There we go. Oh, man. Sucks, Raji,
a vision of ghosts,
I just got your message.
Of dark clouds and a gathering storm, threatening destruction on the world. And behind it all.
Oh.
Being of great power and malice.
The route is open to the fortress of Jaedar. She is indeed strong, Durga.
Durga.
She is.
Durga.
I hope she is strong enough to bear what she finds inside.
Give me some more powers, huh?
The fortress will be a challenge for her. But she is growing into her power. I think Mahabalasura and his demons will soon regret the capture of her brother.
I don't know, man. Come on, let's go.
Triumphs here, then what difference will it make in the long view? You must accept that some things are beyond the ability.
Awesome art style. Why give me the option to walk that way? Come on. Yeah, it's an awesome art style, but the camera view sucks for battle. Then again, it could just be me too.
Wake.
I mean, I'm not feeling the best.
Sleep?
No, no lock option. You can't change camera. Dead. The dead. The dead has spoken, girl. They're all dead. Ring ding dong. Boom.
Ma Durga? What is this?
Oh. All right, so now we got unlocks. Hey, Chucky, buddy. Chain lightning. Bugs are cute. Bunch of bolts. One sec, guys. That was well, did it work? How do I know if it worked? I don't know if that shows. Sign an orb, remove an orb. with the human race.
Civilizations rise, and then they fall.
I will not see the demons win, nor the twisted mystic who leads them. What he did to Bhumi Devi was terrible. Who knows what Mahabalasura plans now?
I hope that they do not break your heart.
Just I'm not sure how this works. It's really weird. I don't like the camera view. It's really awkward. Kind of annoying. What just happened to you? My bad. Guess I'm not supposed to go this way? I don't know. How am I supposed to be going?
Thank you for hosting the channel.
Thanks for hosting us. I truly appreciate it. I now have another team trip, son. Sure. Where the hell am I supposed to be going? Back up? I've had enough in this game. Dude, seriously, come on. For the love of... How hard could it be just to jump and grab it? Or am I missing something here? It'd be nice if there was like a map. Okay, there we go. Where am I heading? Darthman thought I was gonna jump. Don't like the camera angle. Where we just were.
Thank you.
Got the iron
channel.
Formed from the thoughts of all of
us.
Incarnated as the destroyer of the demon Mahishasura. Skandamata, wisdom granting goddess of fire. Your mighty son in your arms. Pale Mahagauri. Ferocious scholar Siddhidatri, divine mistress of all perf, radiant Kushmand, golden Chandraga, Brahmacharini, Shailaputri. How I remember that day when you stepped into the fire, and then your rebirth as Parvati.
Like, legitimately, I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. We were here. We did this. I missed it. There it is. There we go. Yeah, it's pouring. It's raining outside.
Well, you sure can do it.
Cut
his head off.
I don't want him.
The guards.
Guards.
Get down there.
I can't get down the jump, dude. See you jump farther.
I'm coming.
All I expect her to keep saying is, Caillou! Caillou! Oh. Savio, you don't know what Caillou is? Yeah, exactly. So every time he says Caillou, I think Caillou. I don't know, maybe it's just me. Joy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh, we gotta jump, jump, jump. Alright, I see what I did there. Come on, man.
That is a truly beautiful thing.
That's a truly big ass sword for a devil, a demon.
A gift, Lord Vishnu?
It seems so.
Here we go. Come on. Give me whatever this weapon is. That's a lot of work just for this little sword. Aw, man, come on! Oops-a-doodle. Woohoo! was a weapon. Why don't I have it?
This is a marvel. It is surely a weapon of the gods.
Wow, it's a bow. Oh, burnt my hand. Ouch, ouch, ouch.
Look at that. I'm surprised, Lord Vishnu. Your bow is a mighty gift.
The scales must be balanced, must they not? The girl earned her prize.
Ooh, look at that bad boy. I don't know if I like the bow, man. Okay. We like the bow. We like the bow. Yeah, we got the bow, man, but jeez. Go. So we can switch between the bow and the thing. Just make sure there's nothing over here to grab, nothing. Oh, we can pray. Boom shakalaka. Oh. yeah, you tell him.
Yeah, fist bump.
Hey, thanks for the follow. Mind me, guys. Just a fool trying to win the game. It's not a bad game, man. I would love a little more control of the camera, though. Dude, there's water spraying through my AC. Again. I knew it. Freaking knew it. I don't know if you guys can hear the rain behind me, but it's crazy right now. That's not what I wanted to do. I just wasted that. Thank you. Wasn't gonna happen, guys. That was not gonna happen. Anybody wonder about that one? Seriously. Dude, come on.
Pika B, Pika J, Pika Pika, Pika.
Don't think it's gonna work, man, but jeez. Hey, Superman. Hey! Mrs. Devil's Discord. Ah, Selva. Welcome. That's what we want. Let's switch weapons. Let me attack. Oh, man. If I sit here and grumble enough, we'll be bad. What's that, guys? Alright. We've been playing this for about 1 hour and 30 minutes. Oh, man. Good game, but don't think I'm going to beat that part. I did not hit that button. Wasted it. Perfectly good use, man. Got it. Ooh, we did it. All right, guys, we did it that time. I feel proud of myself. Honestly, I didn't think I was gonna get it. Something over here. Stop. Man, I almost gave up. Oh man, come on. How dare they test me? All right. believe they're testing me again. Just told them not to. They tested me and killed me. How dare they? Happens if I go the other way. It's a fire, a flame. Oh. Controls. Triple power.
Bump.
Is that Oliver? I never realized it was Oliver's. Said that, yeah, fist bump. Defeated, and now another battle, of course. No.
Another mandala. Another vision of her past.
If she can unlock the memory.
I'm walking!
Careful!
Wow, another one of these deity things we have to battle. Did I miss? Well, I don't know. I knew I was gonna die instantly. I needed a heal, and there was no heal. Dude, it destroyed me just like that. I hate these little things. Chain lightning. Good, it's just, the game's good, it's just the camera, I don't like the camera angles. I love the graphics, love the storyline, I don't like, well, as you can see, it's glitching right there for some reason, and I'm not sure why it's doing that. I literally can't tell what these other two are. There we go. Yeah, I don't think it's a bad glitch. It probably just needs a reboot. Would be my guess. Just rebooting the game will probably fix the issue. I guess we gotta go down to the pedal to solve that first. Do, Okay, so I was on the wrong one. See, this is what I'm talking about, that it's just not set properly. It'd be way different if you could actually... kind of match up the faces. You've changed camera a little bit. Yeah, it's not bad though. Graphically, it's killer. I mean, from when it goes from to this style to the other style, graphically, it's killer.
What was their purpose? Had Raji known the truth, she may simply have given up.
I've seen it being a hit. It's pretty good.
Utterly ruthless, and the very heavens were at risk.
It'd probably be better if I didn't feel bad. I don't feel great right now.
It is strange, is it not, that such a child should be born of such a bloodline at exactly the time that is needed?
Who can say how such things come about? Not I. Ah, see, they have depicted Shakti's first address to us. I still hear her words. She told us that she, the eternal font of energy, beyond form and limit, had created us to govern the universe as aspects of her power.
So I'm going the wrong way. What's happening? Didn't even see that.
I am Adi Parashakti. I am the absolute reality. She told us that she...
There we go.
Font of energy. To Brahma, she gave the role of creator and set the wise Saraswati, the primeval sound, as his consort. Together, they would create the universe.
Oh, yeah. It's definitely, it's a good game.
To myself,
they put some time and thought into it, that's for sure.
Of preserver, of
Rudra would become. I guess it'd be better if I sat and listened to all those.
Both destroyer and regenerator of the universe, and would grow to surpass all Shakti's other forms. One half would become Lord Shiva, destroyer of evil. The other, but you know this, Durga, for the other half was you.
I gotta go back through the other way. Okay. That was different.
There he is! Golu! Golu!
Golu!
Where are they taking
Caillou,
him?
Caillou!
What is it that they want?
Ah, here comes a battle. That's what they want. I don't like battles. No, I gotta do it.
This has no place here.
Eh? Take this. Awesome. Hey, don't they know I get tired of these ones? Dude, run! Really? Alright guys, remember, tomorrow we are doing, a co-stream. Me, Justin, and Clinkers. We are going to be doing Grounded. I believe it's called. Come on. How can I move around, man? That is one thing that I work on is the controls. All right, guys, I'm gonna call this a game.